What's up, everybody? Richard from True Shot here. Before we get into this reaction video, I just want to remind you that our next single, Deadbeat Lullaby, is going to be coming out on April 9th. I want you to hit the link below in the description, pre-save the track, and let us know you have done so down in the comment section below. It really helps us out a lot, and it really means a lot to me personally. Thank you so much, and now let's get into the reaction. What's up, everybody? Richard and Adam, True Shot, back today with another reaction video. Today, we are checking out a Patreon request from Gavi8. Got us checking out Star Set Frequency. You ever heard of Star Set?
I have not.
I have not either. Hmm. Let's go. Shall Let's we? Go. Shall we?
The creaky chair.
Shall we?
Frequency. I was skying through the skies and missed the sky. It's distorting our connection with that distance amplified.
Oh, jeez.
Was it all to synthesize? And now the silence screams that you are gone. You told me I lost your frequency.
Okay.
It's like, Abandon all ships.
There's something here that's broken. There's something here with no end. It's paralyzed. It's in your eyes. Cause I can feel your soul fade. I can feel your heart change. It falls out of phase with mine.
Chorus, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh no, it's decent. It's very one speed.
See, I like this. They've done this twice now, this section. But the rest I don't get at all. Some low ass tune in. My heart was bulletproof till you took up the jacket. I was skating through the skies. Missed the static in your eyes. Something blocking your reception. Okay. It's distorting our connection. Distance amplified.
Beginner's
luck. Is it all just synthesized?
And now the silence screams that you are gone. You threw me out. I lost your frequency.
See, now that is a nice chorus.
No, that's good.
This is some strange ass music.
It's like I See Stars with like techno metal.
It's like Nickelback with a 9-string and Abandon All Ships vocal effects.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, what the hell is this? Amplified. Was it all just synthesized?
And now the silence screams that you are gone. You show me how to lose your frequency.
I sing that pretty well. You got to give me credit.
I was impressed. Better than I thought you were going to sing it.
See, if you're just writing the right key for me, I'll go, baby.
That was a low-ass tuning.
You got to get me in the right key, baby, and I'll go.
Was it all just amplified?
There you go.
There we go. All right.
Listen, I don't have much to say about it. It was one speed.
Well, you know, listen.
It was long for me.
That's disrespectful.
I wish it got up and moving a little bit more.
Why don't you like long songs, dude? What's going on?
It's not even the long song tonight. It was just like it one speed. Like, I need a change up. I mean, even like the breakdown was okay, but it still was like the same tempo. Like, it just did. It was just coasted all the way through.
What do you give it for a grade?
I gave it a solid 7. That's an average song every day of the week. The chorus was really good. It was catchy. It was a well-written song. It was just... It was just basic for me. I don't know.
To me, this was if Nickelback had auto-tune and a 9-string guitar. Because that tuning on like those... I was like, what the fuck is that?
I mean, that was pretty cool.
It was low as shit. I mean, that was low, dude.
Yeah.
What was that? I need some guitar expertise here.
I mean, he could have just dive-bombed it.
Or whammy.
You could do that. I mean, the drop pedal does that as well. You know, you could do that, too.
I don't know what it was. I gave it a 7, though, because it was all just amplified. As you can see all around us, we have all of our usernames of our social media, as well as Patreon and Twitch. All those links are below. Until the next one. Peace.